Okay, as you see right now, I have my design printing out on vinyl on the Cricut machine. So I just downloaded something from Etsy, and this is right now me printing it out. And as you see, I'm just weeding out everything. So I'm a novice. It takes me a little time, but it was relatively simple to weed out the design. Once the design was weeded out, I went ahead and just put my transfer paper on, cut it, and then made sure that the design actually went to my transfer paper really well. So this is the heat transfer background that I have. And as you see right here, I am taking my transfer paper, but before I put it on the plate, I wanted to clean it up. So as you see right here, I am cleaning up everything on the plate before I put my design on it, because I think that that's just a little bit easier. And that's me doing that right there. So I hope that you like it. This is before I seal it with epoxy, but this is all that I did. Yep. Bye.